Director James Cameron is on a mission to dive to the deepest point on the planet.
The voyage deep into the sea.
Film director James Cameron has made history.
It's 36,000 feet down. That is 7 miles to the bottom.
Mount Everest could fit in a trench with 7,000 feet to spare.
A new record for a solo man dive.
He's only the third person ever to reach the bottom of the Mariana Trench, the deepest point in the ocean.
What lurks beneath captured the public's imagination.
With untold possibilities.
This was James Cameron's most ambitious production yet.
Welcome back, mate. Welcome back.
I've seen some pretty astonishing things in the depths. Things that fill your soul with wonder.
Cousteau said it best. He said if we knew what was there, we wouldn't have to go.
Challenger Deep in the Mariana Trench is the deepest place on Earth, 7 miles straight down. This is the last great frontier of our world. It's my dream to build a machine to take us there.
We're actually going to do things that the governments of the world cannot now do. We're going to do something nobody else can do.
When you dive to the bottom of the ocean, you have to face the fact that there are 100 horrible ways to die. In the event that there is a break in a hatch, the water will bust through.
And I get chummed into a meat cloud in about 2 microseconds.
It's such an internal drive for him. He has to do it.
We're so far from ready, it's not even funny.
We have to pit ourselves against the elements. We've got to dive.
And here we go.
Moment of truth.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
Got a lot of failures here. We got a problem.
We need to really know if it's an emergency.
Pretty soon you realize you're in this metal coffin.
The sub is consistently getting weaker and weaker.
Maybe just risks shouldn't be taken. Maybe the consequences to our families are too great.
Now I'm ready to descend when you are, over.
Exploration comes with risk, but it's a risk that's worth something. It's that need to see what's there beyond the edge of your lights, to see the unknown for yourself. It's the force that drives all exploration, curiosity,